Good morning, I'm Karen Greer, live in the CBS 46 studios with your hourly coronavirus update. As of 10:45 this morning, Georgia has more than 24,000 coronavirus cases and just over 1,000 deaths. Nearly 5,000 people have been hospitalized, and more than 127,000 Georgians have been tested for the virus. The Georgia Department of Public Health will partner with the Atlanta-based Centers for Disease Control and Prevention on a coronavirus antibody survey, and that starts today. And it'll last through May 4th. Health officials will actually visit randomly selected homes in Fulton and DeKalb counties. The goal is to understand just how many people may have already been infected with the virus. Participants will be asked to fill out a survey and give a blood sample for testing. Make sure they show you your ID, their ID, before you let them in your home. We are continuing to post updates on the CBS 46 streaming app. It's your source for the latest coronavirus news. I'm Karen Greer. Another update coming up for you at 12 o'clock. Stay safe and stay healthy.